New at 6, a Bowling Green City School student is facing criminal charges and possible expulsion after school leaders say she faked a bomb threat. According to the superintendent, the student handed a note to a teacher saying the student had planted a bomb. The district and police determined there was no threat. The student has been charged, and district leaders will determine if the student will be expelled. Also,